Today is International Walk and Bike Day. We celebrate that by taking alternative ways to school. If we don't teach them now, it's going to be really hard, you know, as they get older.
It kind of encourages them, like, to walk and stuff and not use so much, like, gas and energy in the cars every morning.
There's no fuels. It's a healthier means of getting to and from work or play. It's fun. They're with their friends. It's just a matter of being together and enjoying something great.